grudges I held and tore. Cold gray dawn, chilling to the bones. Must be 10 below. Somehow you feel lost and alone out here, feeling like you ought to leave. Such hard living in this cold, cold world. People, it's time to believe.
People, it's time to believe.
Sounds tear through the morning. You pull yourself from your bed. Try so hard to quiet your mind, dodging thoughts of what lies dead ahead. A chance to be dashed on the rocks, fooled by friendly lights, shining solely to deceive. Such a living in this cold, cold world.
People, it's time to believe. People, it's time to believe.
Remember when storm clouds come, soon the sky is gonna clear. Just put your faith in Him, let Him wipe away your tears. Chance to be dashed on the rocks, fooled by friendly lights, shining solely to deceive. Such hard living in this cold, cold world.
People, it's time to believe.
Such hard living in this cold, cold world. I said,
people, it's time.
Such hard living, such hard living.
People, it's time.
And power to guide me over my darkest hour. Lord, just open mine eyes that I may see. Lead me, O Lord, won't you lead me? Lead me, guide me along the way. For if you lead me, I cannot stray.
Lord, just open mine eyes that I may see. Lead me, oh Lord, won't you lead me? I am lost if you take your hand from me. I am blind without thy light to see. Lord, just always let me thy servant be. Lead me, O Lord.
gonna roll the clouds away. Today is a wonderful day, and I know things are going my way. I'm gonna move a mountain that's been in my way. By the help of God's grace, today's the day. Today's the day. Today's the day. Today's the day.
Today's the day. Today's the day.
They enjoyed themselves, and when you come to town the following year, not only do they go back, but they grab three or four of their friends and say, you have got to come with me.
Well, that's how we built it. I don't care if we were playing a county 4-H fair early in the 90s or if we played Pittsburgh Steelers football stadium we did this summer. You know, it's been the same attitude, really.
And it's worked. It's worked spectacularly. A couple quick things about you that the fans would like to know that they never would get a chance to ask you, so I'll ask for them. You keep yourself in amazing physical shape. How do you do it? What's your routine?
Well, I don't eat. No. It's been a thing that has been like a necessity for me, really, because when I hear music, I can't help but move. So when I got to a point where I was on stage a lot and I heard Sean, my drummer, hit that kick drum, I couldn't help but move, really. So to put on the kind of show that I wanted to put on, I had to be in shape. And that's why I work out like I do, and why I'm very strict with my diet, and why don't get me wrong. I mean, I'll splurge a lot here and there, you know, especially when I'm off the road, when I first get done with a tour or something. You know, especially after January and we start getting ready to go on tour, I kind of treat it like an athlete would.
Sure.
And
back in season.
Kind of back in season and have that athletic mentality to get ready to go out on the road and just be able to give your best.
And I woke up baptized in your love. to the situation right now. We explored the earth looking for women. Even went to the moon just to see if there was any women there. That's why we brought that little car. Why would you bring a car unless there's some chance of going on a date? What the hell are you doing with a car on the goddamn moon? I never was able to figure that out. You're on the moon! Isn't that far enough? There is no more male idea in the history of the universe than why don't we fly up to the moon and drive around?
The road to Zion's near. Salvation stay, but good things come to them that wait, not to those who hesitate. So hurry up and wait upon the Lord. More power to you when you're standing on His word, when you're trusting with your whole heart in the message you have heard. All in one accord, they that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew, they shall renew their strength.
Yeah. No one ever noticed all around, but she was all alone. Mama's got her meetings, Daddy's got his job. No one's got the time, so when he's on the road, and it's not too late for Andy.
You know it all, but you don't know a thing at all, ain't it? Ain't it something, y'all? When somebody tells you something about you, think that they know you more than you do. So you take it down, another pill to swallow. Mr. Bring Me Down, well, you like to bring me down, don't you? But I ain't laying down, baby, I ain't going down. Can't nobody tell me how it's gonna be, nobody fool out of me, baby. You should know that I lead, not follow. Oh, you think that you know me, know me. Ooh.
gonna rise. And we shall see, yeah. In a whole of his glory, yeah. In the twinkling of an eye, we shall meet him. Yeah, just like he said he would. He's coming back for me. Oh, in the twinkling of an eye. Yeah, when the trumpet sounds, he's coming.
The good. God is love.
God is love.
So that the spirits can rejoice. Oh, hear the still small voice say it to us. Oh, 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 children,
I am love.
Oh, 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 children,
I am love. I am.
God is love.